What's the best solar panel for you? When it comes to installing solar, there is no one-size-fits-all solution. Here are four factors to consider when choosing solar panels. 1. Power output and efficiency. When you're deciding between panels, it's a good idea to compare efficiencies and wattages. If you have limited space for an installation, high-efficiency panels will produce more electricity per square foot and allow you to maximize your savings. But these panels are more expensive. If you have plenty of space, you can spend less upfront and still meet your energy needs by installing slightly less efficient, lower wattage panels. 2. Aesthetics. How your solar panels look is also an important factor. Panels have different appearances when it comes to their frames, cells, and back sheets. If you want the least noticeable insulation, consider buying all black panels. You can see what a solar panel looks like by viewing their page on EnergySage or by visiting the manufacturer's website. 3. Warranty. When choosing your solar panels, compare the warranty offerings from the manufacturer. Panel manufacturers should offer both a product warranty to protect against damage and a performance warranty to protect against degradation. Premium manufacturers may also offer bumper-to-bumper coverage and cover any costs related to servicing, replacements, shipments, and more. If you have a preference for one brand over another, you should ask your solar installer to provide a quote that includes those specific panels. 4. Cost. While you shouldn't solely focus on cost, you should always pay a fair price for the right quality equipment. You may pay more for higher efficiencies, aesthetics, or longer warranties, but if you're comparing similar quality panels on EnergySage, it's easy to make sure you're not paying more than you need to. EnergySage. Smarter energy decisions.